Now, bring the three strands together, maintaining their staggeredness. And now create a knot, right about here. This knot will secure the three individual strands together and form the beginning end of our rope. Now it's time to start the braid.